It's your boys back again.
What do we got?
Spin it up.
All right.
What's next?
Up next, we got Friday by High C.
Let's go.
I'd assume produced by OG Don Vito, as it does say.
Let's go.
Friday. There is this major difference between a courier and an assassin. A courier kills only in
the Anita Baker sample?
Reflex.
Is
an
it?
A vulnerable hatchet man does not. He kills by planned intent.
Freak of the week, artificial human. Mystique physique and the system booming.
What's low up, Uggs?
Courier on a good day, transformed to assassin fast as Fourier.
Like a Warren G vibe, right?
Trunk, and the beat.
The cargo.
Every
breaking
time.
Breaking embargoes here to Key Largo when it has to be there. Overnight, she got four IDs on the next damn flight. Sweet as hell, and she's such a dear. But she'll put you on your back if you interfere. Ran game for boss, and she paid the cost. Step to her wrong, and your ass gets tossed. It's a lonely life, and she's no one's wife.
Telling master you, that's Anita Baker, gun, man. Knife.
Unfriendly skies behind blue eyes. There's only one way, hers or the highway.
I used to be that way, but now I'm like this. I'll take up a show, pop in my Benzo.
Yeah, it's like, because I've definitely heard this sample before. You know what I'm saying?
Her beauty ain't just superficial. Living in a world still prejudicial. Striking like the Barsoom Flora. She's also loyal, just like Dora.
The videos, dude.
And Deja Thoris. Cross her once, better call the florist. No jumpsuit, but she still must travel. Her life was good, and then it came unraveled. Walked through walls to the glory road. The number of the beast was her area code. Feared no evil, tough as a Hummer. Looking for that door into summer. If this goes on, count her is gone.
He's
the
paycheck
right once again.
So
it's
fire.
On. When it's pay for play,
so
you better
fire,
make
dude.
Way.
It's like that, the one he did to like the
no
Two Life
delay.
Crew joint. The read book or whatever, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Or Page Burner, I think it was called.
No. So many references, though.
Marjorie Baldwin, a government name, but like a starfish, she can't be tamed. Running that game from here to Luna. Her background is one big lacuna. A harsher mistress than the moon itself, but with no robotics, so she can't be shelved. Like Starman Jones, still flesh and bones, without no home to call her own. No starship, but she's still a trooper. Citizen Galactic with the power super. For us the living, she's too forgiving. With no homecoming and no Thanksgiving. In the strangest land, there's no one stranger.
It's all
she's
one author.
And ever
every cover
danger.
Has been one flying author. No way.
Mars. She sails with Heinlein beyond the stars.
I used to be that way, but now
yeah.
I'm like this.
I take up a show, pop in my Benzo.
I used to be that way, but now I'm like this. I used to be that way, but now I'm like this.
I take up a show, pop in my Benzo.
I used to be that way, but now I'm like this. I used to be that way, but now I'm like this.
I take up a show, pop in my Benzo.
Man.
That's the kind of hip hop I want to hear on Sunday morning, bro. So smooth.
Good. I'm
the
pretty
beat was
dude, it was
so good.
Not only was there so many book references in there, but it was all from the same author.
Yeah,
like that's wild, and you know, obviously, like listening to it bare, you know, just listening to it bare, you wouldn't capture all that,
right?
But seeing
but
the visual
the video,
for it,
he got that video,
gets the point across.
Yeah,
you know
yeah,
I mean?
Because there's so much content in there, and man, that Anita Baker sample was bananas, off the wall, so good, dude,
real good. Yeah, it was everything about it was fire. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Classic fucking High C at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, that was Friday by High C. If you guys fuck with it, go spin it up.
We'll be right back.
I'll be back.